The food we ingest has a complex nature. If it is to be absorbed by the alimentary canal, it has to be broken down into simpler substances. This is possible with the help of the biological catalysts known as enzymes. The saliva contains an enzyme called as the salivary amylase, S-A-L-I-V-A-R-Y, salivary A-M-Y-L-A-S-E, amylase, salivary amylase. It breaks down starch, which is a complex molecule, into simpler sugars. Okay friends, listen to this tune. Na 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 na. Okay friends, that's all for today. Take good care of yourself and people around you, and please pray for world peace. Bye bye.